innovation that excites. You're taking a live look at Washington, D.C. as we get set for the Military Bowl. Both of these teams will have to overcome adversity, and I just simply can't help myself. Get over that obstacle pile! The Military Bowl is coming. That's going to do it for us. Thanks for checking out the pregame show. NCAA college football action coming right at you. Brad and Kirk on the call. David and I are back at halftime.
Is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway.
He just drills this one.
This is why you can never afford to be complacent, even on a routine kick return.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball to 26.
That's a gain of two on the
in your
that makes it 7 minutes.
Hey, check right 34.
Hey. See this guy rumbling at you with full head of steam. Nicely done by the big man.
Six.
Larry, Larry. Mike 15! Mike 15!
down three.
They're trying to pin them deep with a solid punt right here. They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing.
Yeah.
42.
They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt.
Credit to the defenses, but I think you're going to see both these offensive coordinators hit more of the field for things and start to adjust their play call.
This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over.
Field position and especially not get it to the end zone. It's away and it's a booming punt. And it's into the end zone. And so far it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter.
Snap.
Refusal to foul. Clipping. Receiving team.
That's frustrating for a coach when you
still first down.
But it was very well defended, keeping them from moving the ball very far downfield.
The punt is coming, and they're going to come after this one. Booming kick. Defense looking for another sack here on the second and 13 situation. Ohio, 7 points.
Go for it!
Return it. Momentum swings have been fairly even. With so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. A fourth and very long. Ross, the return man.
Can hold on to that mentality the rest of the way.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Ohio is up a score.
They've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
From their own 20-yard line, it's second down.
Here we go. Green nine.
Not only did he give up a sack here, but what about pushback hit and hit hard? If I'm an offensive coordinator, and especially an offensive line coach, I'm getting a hold of my offensive line, making sure these guys are on the same page.
Separation. This game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
Watch 19, watch 19.
He zips it. Quarters. We get a tie game at 7-7.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Kolick here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. Neither ground game got much going in the first half, averaging a little less than 3 yards per rush. David, as you look at this,
Look, you always hear the term, get the offense behind the chain. You get them in long yardage situations. What does that do for you?
Well, it's so much fun. You start with the defensive line, you know it's a pass. You get to fly up field as fast as you want to. It's not third and three where you're sitting in a situation where they could run or they could pass, and there's a little bit of doubt in your mind when you're coming. You fly up field, you rush the passer. Everybody knows that the sticks are a little bit further back, so DBs can back up a little bit and play to the sticks as opposed to playing third and short situations. It makes it easier on the whole defense.
Just about time to start the second half. What do you think Herb Street's first point of analysis will be?
I don't know, something to do with quarterback play, I'm sure. I mean, we've got to hear that stuff all the time. It's all about the quarterbacks.
Brad and Kirk ready for the second half.
Heading into the third quarter.
Oh,
he kicks it off, and he got all of that one. Start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful.
That makes us first and ten. Makes it second and two.
Going to try to pin them deep in their own territory with a good one here.
Tighter now.
You got to make every possession count.
Watch the team. Watch the team. First down.
Take the lead with this field goal. Kicks up. No good. He missed it. All the tentacles is in good.
You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense.
Check, check, check.
his playmakers.
It's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here. Trying to take the lead by a field goal. It's up. And he got it.
Of the way.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
Watch the team! Watch the team!
Crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball.
Yards.
away.
Different ball game.
defense to play in your backfield.
It's third down and five to go.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
$10,000 donation in his name to the school's general scholarship fund.
For the Black Knights, they're able to get above 500 with today's win.
And for Ohio, they go to 7-6 on what has been an average season.